getting dark. This place will be crawling with zombies any minute. I should go. Is that a gas stop over there? Hopefully it's safe in there. I need weapons and meds. Might be able to find something in that gas stop. Those are zombies. Gotta be careful. It'll be a problem if I get injured here. Antibodies. Need to find some. I hope the scavenger... Antibodies! These'll be useful later. Zombies. These things just don't know where to stop. Gunshots will attract more zombies. I should get out of here. Pronto. Huh. I can't believe this thing still works. Great, a motorcycle. The outside looks intact. It might still work. Damn, it won't start. Something's going on with the engine. There are plenty of abandoned cars over there. Maybe I'll find something useful. Oh, and I need more zombies in here than I expected. At least I have a decent gun. A spark plug. Looks like it's...
Show me your pass. You certainly don't look like an attacker. If you want to enter the shelter, you'll have to register and get checked first. Come with me. I'll take you to the inspection. Over here. Right here, please. We appreciate your cooperation.
Welcome to the Raven Shelter.
You need to be inspected and registered before you can go inside.
Multiple wounds? Were you attacked by zombies? Dr. Michael, please come to the entrance. Someone is wounded.
A new survivor?
Don't be nervous. This is the Raven shelter. You're safe here.
Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check for security purposes. I hope you don't mind. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael, and I manage all medical operations in the Raven Shelter. Sometimes I also travel to other outposts to provide medical support. Let me take... Well, nothing serious, just a few scratches. All you need is a bandage and a good night's rest. Follow me. I'll find you a place to rest.